You might believe The Maze Runner is over, but that's not true if you've only seen the movies. I'll explain why. Welcome to the Glade Guys. The Maze Runner is one of my favorite movie series, with its compelling story and unique characters. While 3 movies have been released, there's more to the Maze Runner world that you'll miss if you haven't read the books. There's a possibility of more movies in the future, as there are a total of 6 books, but only 3 of them have been turned into movies. Don't worry, I'm here to give you a glimpse into each of the remaining 3 books and provide more details. I strongly recommend reading the books if you're interested in delving deeper into the Maze Runner universe. Just a heads up, though this video contains spoilers, so proceed with caution if you're not ready to uncover the details. Let's start with the book that follows the Death Cure. It's titled The Kill Order. This is regarded as the 4th book in the Maze Runner series and serves as the initial prequel. Narrated by a 17-year-old named Mark, it unfolds events that took place before The Maze Runner, shedding light on the origins of the flare and revealing key moments in Teresa Agnes' past, explaining how she became associated with Wicked. The events in The Kill Order take place in the year 219, before Wicked existed, before the Glade was constructed, and before Thomas entered the maze. The Earth was hit by sun flares, leading to a global disease outbreak. Mark and Trina witnessed this catastrophe and survived, but the real challenge came afterward. Now, a new and suspicious disease of rage is spreading across the eastern United States, mutating and posing a grave threat to humanity. Mark and Trina believe there's a way to prevent the remaining survivors from succumbing to madness, and they're determined to find it, assuming they can stay alive in a world where every life has a price, and for some, you're more valuable dead than alive. Now, let's dive into The Fever Code, the 5th book in the Maze Runner series. This novel picks up after The Kill Order and is the 2nd book in chronological order. It delves into the maze's creation, the origin of the gladers, and the start of the trials we see in The Maze Runner. The book also sheds light on the purge briefly mentioned in The Death Cure. Get ready for a deep dive into the events and backstories of our beloved characters before they enter the maze. Dashner expressed his long-standing desire to write a prequel about Thomas, Teresa, Newt, Mino, Albie, and the other gladers leading up to the moment Thomas enters the box, aiming to reveal in-depth details hinted at throughout the series. Responding to fans' enthusiastic requests, he confirmed on Twitter that the book includes Newt's suicide attempt, and the prologue is narrated from Newt's perspective. The book's cover, resembling The Maze Runner, depicts the maze in the process of being created. It's time to talk about the final book, Crank Palace, published in 2020. Newt, having experienced the challenges of the Glade, the Maze, the Scorch, and the inner halls of Wicked with his friends, faces a new and personal struggle, the Flare. Unwilling to burden Thomas and the others with his descent into madness due to the virus, Newt grapples with the weight of this affliction. Leaving behind only a note, Newt leaves the Berg before the gladers return from their mission in Denver, Colorado. On the streets, he faces the harsh reality of a life haunted by the infected and those pursuing them. Eventually, he finds himself in the Crank Palace, the final refuge for those without hope. Despite Newt's belief that he was distancing himself from his friends to protect them, he encounters a young mother named Keisha and her son, Dante, who unexpectedly become the ones to save Newt in a way he never anticipated. Set against the backdrop of the later events in The Death Cure, Crank Palace narrates Newt's story from his perspective as he grapples with the chaos his life has become. In a quest for meaning, he strives to fulfill a newfound destiny before reaching an inevitable end, culminating in a final encounter with his best friend. There are whispers of a spin-off series, supposedly taking place 70 years later in the same world. Just when I thought the Maze Runner series had concluded, there's more. The Maze Cutter is the first book in an upcoming sequel trilogy, published in 2022 and serving as a sequel to The Death Cure. Set 73 years after the events where Thomas and other immunes were sent to an island to survive the flare-triggered apocalypse, their descendants have flourished. The story unfolds as Satana, Isaac, and Jackie, informed by the Book of Newt and Tales from Old Man Frypan, encounter a woman on a rusty old boat who brings dark news from the mainland, altering everything. The group, along with their islander friends, must return to civilization, only to discover that the Cranks have evolved into a more dangerous and intelligent form. They face threats from the Godhead, the Remnant Nation, and secretive scientists. Their encounter with an orphan named Mino adds to the dangers, leaving them unsure of whom to trust. To survive, the islanders must unravel why they are targeted, distinguish friend from foe, and uncover the Godhead's plans for the future of humanity. But wait, there's more. The Godhead Complex is the sequel to the previous book, Maze Cutter, published in 2023. Satanta and the Islanders face challenges from both humans and nature as they journey to Alaska. Their goal is to encounter the enigmatic Godhead, but the truth becomes elusive as they grapple with myths. The Godhead, now led by Alexandra, is fragmented, unveiling secrets within their sacred trinity that permanently blur the lines between good and evil. After a heartbreaking revelation, Isaac and Satanta are compelled to go their separate ways. Mino becomes the glue holding the remaining group together, but his convictions are unraveling. What initially led Mino to align with his adversaries is now causing him to question everything. A significant discovery in the Book of Newt strengthens Sedina's determination to meet the Godhead. Meanwhile, Isaac and Old Man Frypan encounter a mysterious traveler, discovering that the cure isn't what it used to be. Their world is shaken when they realize the immunes aren't as immune as they thought, and the entire world is heading in a perilous new direction. In Alaska, the Godhead and the sacred site of the maze encounter something unprecedented that no previous generation of pilgrims has witnessed. Beliefs will shift, futures will be rewritten, and even the Godhead is uncertain about what comes next. That's all of it. Of course, there are many more details. This is just a brief overview of what happens before and after the Maze Runner series. I highly recommend getting the books and enjoying a good read with a cup of tea or coffee, just like I do. Share your thoughts in the comments below. Which book is your favorite? Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Until next time.